Hi everybody, I'm Naufal. Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to discuss regarding pilot study. Last class, while I am explaining regarding research process, I have given a brief idea regarding pilot study. Today, let's see in detail regarding pilot study. It is nothing, it is just a rehearsal, or you can call a rough study or a trial before conducting the actual study. Before you are proceeding to the actual study, the main study, you are conducting a trial. Okay, in a small scale manner, you are conducting a rehearsal. Got it? For example, your college day celebration is going on. One day or 2 days before, you will conduct a rehearsal, no? For a screening program. Like that, in research, before conducting the actual study, you will do a rehearsal. That is called pilot study. So, the simple definition for pilot study is small scale study or a trial before conducting the actual study. Got it? Let's see how to conduct pilot study. While conducting pilot study, two things you have to keep it in mind. First one is sample size. The sample size for pilot study should be always 10% of your actual study. Always keep it in mind, 10% of your actual study should be the sample size of pilot study. Suppose your sample size for actual study is 1000. So you should select 100 samples. If it is 500 for your actual study, means you should select 50. Got it? So the criteria is 10% of your actual study should be selected for the sample size for pilot study. Got it? Next one is you should never include the samples that you have selected for pilot study for the actual study. Once you have selected the samples for pilot study, you should never include them for the actual study. What will happen? Already you are exposed to the study, no? So they will get an experience. So there will be an error in the final result. So you should exclude them for the actual study. Got it? These are the two things you have to keep it in mind while you are conducting pilot study. Let's see the advantages of pilot study. First one is to check the possibility of the research, whether the research is researchable or not. You should know it, no? So you should check the possibility. While conducting pilot study, you will get an idea whether your research is possible or not, whether it is researchable or not. So it is the first advantage. Second one is to check the problems in research design. You can check the problems in research design, whether your research design method is right or wrong. Is there any mistake has occurred or not? It will help you to identify the mistakes of research design. Next one is to identify the problems in sampling, that your sampling technique is proper or not. Is there any mistakes in your sampling technique? It will help you to identify. Next one is to check the time and cost. Pilot study help to identify, or you can make an estimate of your time and the cost. How much time is required? Regarding the amount, regarding the money, you can make a budget, and regarding the time, you will get an idea. So that is the next advantage of pilot study. Next one is experience. Suppose the researcher is a fresher. He will be having so many anxiety and all. So he will get an experience. Pilot study provide an experience before conducting the actual study. So pilot study provide an experience. Next one is to check the working condition of the instruments. Suppose you are conducting a study regarding hypertension. Definitely you will use BP apparatus, right? To check the working condition of BP apparatus, whatever it may be, the instrument that you are using, you can check the working condition of the instruments that you are using for the actual study. So through pilot study, you can check it, whether it is working or not. Next one, definitely while getting experience, it will reduce the anxiety and fear of the researcher. Got it? Through reducing the fear, what will happen? It will increase the efficiency of the researcher. It will increase the efficiency of the researcher. So these are the advantages of pilot study. So pilot study means it is a small scale study or a trial or a rehearsal or a rough study before conducting the major study. Got it? That's all regarding pilot study. We will meet soon with another video. Till that, goodbye and thank you.